The hell was that? I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Blind. So blind that we don't know what we're doing sometimes. Cyberware. One of the things... I forgot to check. I'm not completely sure if all the time we keep our old cyberware. I mean, it makes sense that we can keep it, but it can only be installed by a Ripper Dock, so... But if I go inventory, and then go to backpack, and then from here go to cyberware. So these are just mods. Because I bought the wrong thing. Well, I bought something that was improved something by 0.1, and then bought another thing improves by 0.15. And, thought they might stack, and they didn't. It took the other one away. So those were not mods. That was actually a cyberware, device. But yeah, I guess I don't have that. I only keep one at a time. Alright. Well. We don't need to go to this weapon shop, because I don't have any weapons right now. So I'm going to head here to this. I know I could just probably go here and quick travel over there, but we've never been there, so that would be like kind of like cheating, right? No future! How you doing? Don't mind if I take this Thornton owner's manual, do you? Everything alright?
Llegaste hace poco?
Am I new here? Yes. This district? Definitely. Hope your friend will be okay. Seems to be something dramatic going on. Look at me jump with my power jump. Oh, I jumped in fire. I jumped in fire. Ow, ow. Okay, note to self. Don't jump in fire. That's awesome. Wow. Jumping into action. Did I kill these people? Probably. Jumping into action, baby! This place is kind of like a wasteland. Oh, I'm in this thing again. I didn't mean to do that. It's a good way of seeing yourself in the world, though. Preset. Drone. QE. Okay. Yeah, I don't really need to mess around with that. Now I know what it is, though. Well, it's up that way, but we can't get that way from the here. Been a while since I used Jackie's bike. I'm trying to save the thing from myself. Vroom! I going higher and higher, I guess. Okay. Makes sense how there's... It shows nothing on the side. Is there someone shooting at me? Because I wouldn't know it. It sounded like the shots were from far off. Is there a sniper taking aim at me or something? Under here, at least. That's what they're doing. Oh, yeah, just alert them. Oh, beep at them. Out here. Infantry scout. Look at my cyberdep ram. Look. 14 out of 14. Oh, there's the slowdown. Sweet, I love it. So are these... People were firing on other people. Who were the good guys? Who were the bad guys? Well, they all bad guys, because I can't see their affiliation. Oh, he's Militech. Alright. I can too see his affiliation. Now, what if I go memory wipe? Not sure exactly what that does. Short circuit.
Come out with your hands in the air!
That almost killed him.
She attacked me!
No, I attacked the other guy.
Go, go, go!
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
So are you! I'm out of ammo? The hell? Focus, focus! Did you kill yourself or something? That was awesome. I'm really enjoying this even more now. I need to sell a lot of this extra clothes I have. A crusher. EMP grenade. Thermoset military field jacket. What's even better? An archive conversation with Nassim Perlman and Tucker Albach. Nassim says, yes, at your service. I heard I can count on you, that you're reliable. Nassim says, I wouldn't be in my position if I wasn't. Good. I like you. You'll take care of my car. Ooh, pardon me. That was a sneeze. Okay. Tucker says, good. I like you. You'll take care of my car. Nassim says, in what way? The car has to disappear without a trace. Has to be absolutely unidentifiable. Do we understand each other? Yes, of course. I'll be there in an hour. Tucker says, half an hour. Of course. Now I really like you. Now I found something better for the upper body. Even better. Thermoset military field jacket. Oh, it increases carrying capacity by 5. Sweet. Enlist now. I can carry more crap. And have better armor. I don't like the way it looks, though. I'm sure about that. I didn't even click that. These guys like their EMP grenades. Red Peaks. Where, down there? Boy. Oh, I keep forgetting this jump. That's amazing. I'm gonna check this out last. Wow. That one I did on purpose. Now we can get to harder to reach places. Yeah, I'll get it. I'll get it. It's right over here somewhere. Right here. A skill shard, annihilation. Progression shard. Another conversation with Nassim and Aldo Schroeder and 1166 euros. Nassim says, I got instructions from Albach to destroy her car. She must have hit someone, trying to cover it up. What do I do? Aldo says, are you asking me as your supervisor at Militech or as a friend? Nassim says, both, if you care to share it. Well, as your supervisor, I say, follow the instructions given by Ms. Tucker Albach, but as your friend, I say, take photos, collect evidence, then destroy the car. Never know when you need some dirt on Tucker Albach. Thanks. Don't mention it. There's something else over here. Well, a couple things. Wow. Whole bunch. Consumables. Okay. Forgetting that. Okay, we got one thing over here. More counterfeit documents. That's a normal jump. Oh wow. Didn't even mean to do this. Oh. Are any of these drivable? Yeah, this looks drivable. Alright, where to now? Let's go visit the fixer just for the hell of it. I guess. things pretty slow. Yeah, I figure he's kind of close by, so... We got black metal again. Awesome. Getting distracted by the sights. He just hangs out here. This is your base as a fixer? Oh, you're El Capitan! I talked to you before. How's biz?
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz.
Okay, business?
I call it work.
Okay.
Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
Okay. Why do they call you El Capitan?
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow. A true altruist.
Somehow I doubt it.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
Okay. You ever work for a corp?
Ever work for a corp?
Doubt it.
You trying to offend me?
Yes.
Let's just say I've met a few of your kind. Quick, talk a good game, always fighting for their people. For a small fee.
And?
Suits. Most of them.
No comment. Notice he didn't answer the question. Tell me about Santo Domingo.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
This town.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Mmm, slimy. All right. Well, have a good night. It's been illuminating. So yeah, we did one job for him a couple episodes ago. To find this one lady. You did jobs for him, and where did she go? Kind of thing, and found her dead in her. Basically like a cyber, I guess. Yeah, she's a cyber psycho sister, killed her. Anyway, consumables. Another racist energy bar, whatever that is. Alright, we're done here. Just wanted to talk to him. So, I don't know how to get down there. So maybe we'll head over here to this island. Ooh, merc needed. That's a high danger. But I've got improvements that I don't know if it's taking into effect. The cyberware I've installed. Probably not. It's probably just based on my level. Oh, see, now 311 total. Before it was 297. Must be some kind of boost or something going on. So now we got death metal. Pretty awesome. All I have to do is not fall off this highway, and we're good to go. Easier said than done. Oh, wait, I was supposed to turn there. Oh, this part sounds horrible. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the song there. That was, like, no good. Whoa. Gangway. Alright, we're back to like ground level. We're supposed to turn here? I'm destroying city property. Sweet. I like this radio station. Wait a second. I'm gonna let you guys go. But please hurry up. I'm probably supposed to go on foot here, but this isn't my van, so what do I care? Oh, hello. I should have kept going.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger, kill it slow.
Like sheep to the slaughter!
Whoa! Oh, I killed myself! I was gonna throw a grenade! No! I was gonna throw a grenade! So now I use those rocket launchers instead. Can I still use grenades as well? At least I'm just back over here. Damn it.
No going back now.
I keep beeping instead of getting out. Causes a target to exit combat state. That's what that does.
Shit,
did you say call the police? Oh god, really? Well, I got street cred right before I died. Not really being cautious, I'm more like just having fun with my little toys. Oh, what's going on here? Oh!
To all NCPD subcons, suspected organized crime activity reported near intersection
I'm blocking
of
Sequoia
and Gray. APB out on Paul Craven. Priors include corporate convoy hijacking. Also a known leader within an NC human trafficking ring. Active affiliations include the Wraiths gang. City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
I messed that up again. Let's get out of this thing. So let me see this. If I go like this. Okay, now I have the projectile launch system. Instead of, okay. That's pretty sweet though. I'm no good at this range with this. And I'm out of ammo for the other, so you know what? Oh, will you? I don't want them on me, too. Cops, I'm on! I'm on a mission for you guys.
What a clusterfuck!
Shut up and die already. I heard him scream, yell one more time, right as I killed him. You should listen to him. You have 15 seconds to comply.
Shit, shit, shit.
Oh, he's close. Can't save, right?
Yeah.
Let yourself get killed this time. I know, right? I like that hook there. I thought I killed him. No, I did. Haha, I love that thing. It's not everybody yet. Projectile launch system? Oh, I guess I was... I drained it. Now it's back.
Shit! Please!
Oh, did I kill him? I killed him with that. Wait, wait, wait. Now stand up for a second. And he's sniping too. That missed.
Why did you come here to fucking die?
Then why did you come here? Because that's exactly what's going to happen to you. Wait, did he die? Oh! Spotted. Oh!
Head down.
Wait, I'm out of... Okay, I'm out of that. So who is this? Just an innocent bystander? Oh, I'm almost out of sniper rounds, too. You know what it is? I used it against the Cyber Psycho. So many rounds. There's still that many. Alright. Oh! Sandavistan prototype chip. That's a mod, I think, for something I don't have. Let me look. Well, Sandavistan is active, increased crit chance by 5%. I don't have Sandavistan. At least not yet. Wow. Collect everything, even the tacos. Yeah, I think I can put this away now. Pistol ammo. Yeah, I need all the ammo, especially rifle ammo. What kind of thing that is? I picked it up. Composite mesh something over there. Finding a lot of guns. Shotgun ammo. Oh, there's my jump again. It's gonna take me a long time to get used to that. After playing so many hours just jumping normally. Now we have enhanced jump. gotta be careful it doesn't... I don't end up killing myself that way. Inadvertently jumping off of something or into something that I don't want to. So out here, there's this shack. Oh, I can't get in it. Or that one. Sweet. Oh. So I wonder if I can jump on top of this thing. Well, maybe if I don't... I gotta remember it's when I let go of the jump. Oh yeah! I barely just did it, but... Sweet. This opens up some new avenues, I'm sure. Need shotgun ammo. Need rifle ammo. Sniper rifle ammo. I think it all just counts as rifle ammo. I gotta go visit them.
For the accident remain murky. If any of you corpo rats are looking to score brownie points with a boss on your punctuality, better luck tomorrow.
Camp outside.
Shake a night city. Your man Stan here. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. What? It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Nature never knew colors like that. It's a work of art. You guys haven't seen it? Watch Hardware. I'm sure that's the CD Projekt Red was inspired by the disc jockey. I don't want to pick up the body. I want this weapon. They were inspired by the disc jockey from the movie Hardware to make their man stand the man. I bet you I still can't get it. Just not... It's not real. Damn you. Alright, save before I scan, because sometimes scanning crashes things. Well, there is some containers. And I need all the ammo I can get my hands on. Oh, that's what I can't get. I knew it was coming that time. You know what you can do with your shotgun ammo. I don't use shotguns, so I find it highly offensive you keep throwing that at me the most. Mucho ofensivo. Well, I am picking up a lot more things, but am I about to become overweight anyway? Yeah, I'm getting there. Not too much more. A few more guns will do it. Rifle ammo! Yay! normal jump? Big jump. Oh. So is that it for this area besides that body? Or this gun rather? Want some?
Everything can be solved. Truly, everything.
Yes. With the application of massive violence. This is something we can only pick up for use. I mean, by all rights, should be able to just take it with me, but for some reason, we can't. What's up? Taking your decaf and other goodies.
Hola!
Hi, tactician. Rifle ammo. I'm gonna kill the guy up here. Oh, not yet, we didn't. Now we will. So dramatic. I'm picking up things in mid-jump. We got someone else? Where? Underneath? Up top? As I say, I'm like right on top of this person. Gotta be up there. Oh, sniper. It is separate. Sniper rifle ammo. Activate. Is that how we can get down there? Oh, up there rather? Well, I have stairs. If I'm gonna fight more, well, one more person, let's get my health up. Moonchi's Sour Planet? Whatever. It's like Pop Rocks or something. Well, before anything, I should go take care of that guy, then I'll come back and mess with that. Howdy.
Get an honest job.
Beg your pardon? Trying to annoy you by bumping into you. Alternatively, I could just kill you. Oh, he's dead. Is he? Might as well be. As soon as I whip him. Now he's dead. He's got a hammer. Is there a chance? You gonna whack me with his hammer? Anything else to be seen up here? Okay, I guess that's it. I thought this was a huge area up here, but not really. Tempted to try to jump on that. I'm not used to my new legs yet. I don't know. I'd probably overshoot it or something. So now we can go check out this laptop. And we've been playing for quite a while. Tonight! To Paul Craven from Max Owl. You're moving two groups tonight. Eddie's group will go with Chuck Siegel, Luciano Duarte, Susanna Brito, Tiago Bricta, and Iria Zelram. Martha's group will take Faye Spiegel, Spike Valentine, Jet White, Vicious Volaju, and Electra Overova. Electric ovaries. Read carefully from Amanda. Nelson. I'm pretty sure I read this one. Spam email. Even in the future, they have to deal with spam. Alright, you guys can stop cowering now. That's pretty cool if you can run up and, like, jump behind somebody. I thought I was crouching, but I wasn't. The vehicle I had over here. It was, like, right here. Someone stole it. Who stole it, man?
What is this? Huh?
Who stole my vehicle? Huh? You. You must have seen something. Yo!
Back off!
I talked to him, he just goes, Someone stole the van. Either that or it sprung to life and drove away by itself. Okay. I guess we'll handle this next. Merc needed over here. There's another merc needed over there. They're both high. I might as well do it, and there's Agent Saboteur. And, plenty of other stuff to do. Assaults in progress. Tarot cards. Yeah, plenty to do. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.